Assalamu alaikum. My name is Mohammed Al Tawajri. Today I'm going to talk about individual project attenuation artifacts. The continent. A brief history of background of ultrasound attenuation phenomena, the main factors of attenuation and the cause of it. Today, diagnosing became more efficient through using ultrasound imaging. It helps to reduce risk and deaths from invasive diagnosis dramatically. Doctors do not need to perform surgeries to diagnose human body anymore. The first clinical use of ultrasound in 1956 established and discovered by obstetrician N. Donald and engineer Tom Brown developed the first prototype system. One of the common outstanding phenomena of ultrasound is called attenuation. Attenuation is the reduction of intensity as the waves travel. It will keep attenuated by losing some of the energy through absorption, reflection, or scattering. Ultrasound mainly depends on attenuation in many cases and applications. Knowing that attenuation responds to two essential factors, which are distance and frequency. The graph represents the relation effect of attenuation with distance and intensity. The picture illustrates the formula of ultrasound attenuation as exponential function. Initial intensity and distance are proportional to the beam intensity. As you can see in the picture, x-axis represents distance while y-axis represents relative intensity. According to the equation, raising both distance and frequency will increase the attenuation as shown in the graph. The blue curve represents the behavior of high frequency and the red curve represents low frequency. We could conclude from both curves that high distance and frequency will attenuate the beam energy much faster than low frequency and distance. There is another factor that could affect the attenuation of beam energy, which is medium. Here we refer to tissue. Here, this figure shows the attenuation coefficient of some tissue.